I'm puzzled. Are you really seriously suggesting that Jesus Christ was a mushroom?
Pretty blank. Yes.
Surely you don't suggest that Jesus Christ and his various disciples were not human creatures.
Yes. You are dealing with a secret cult, a secret society. The stories of the New Testament contain certain incantations, certain magic names, which were really the names of mushrooms.
No, but the writers, Matthew, Mark, Luke, John, these men who wrote the story, you are telling me they did not exist?
No.
None of them exist?
It's part of mythology, it's part of mushroom mythology.
Jesus Christ and his various disciples were not human creatures.
Yes. You are dealing with a secret cult, a secret society. The stories of the New Testament contain certain incantations, certain magic names, which were really the names of mushrooms.
No, but the writers, Matthew, Mark, Luke, John, these men who wrote the story, you are telling me they did not exist?
No.
None of them existed.
It's part of mushroom mythology.